Yeah.
All right, well.
Why were you scoping in there?
What?
You know why. We all know why.
Ollie.
Yeah.
I really like Sloan.
Well, actually my opinion is quite the same.
Could I tell you a secret?
Sure.
Current
so do I.
Regardless of what happens.
I officially asked my way into the family. It's, of course, war, etc., many things to think about, moving parts, etc., blah, blah, blah. But yeah, I made some intentions clear, so I don't know where things go from here.
I kind of want to not be blonde anymore.
We can go I kind of want you to not be blonde anymore. Yeah,
you can come back into the house and I'll braid your fucking hair, right? Nothing more.
I can't. I mean, walking around with a lot of you, it doesn't really make sense for me to be in disguise anywhere.
Been able to get a brush to this for...
I mean, listen, I've made it very transparent. You can ask me to fuck off when you need me to, but until someone says that, I'm not going.
Then I haven't asked you to fuck off yet, have I?
Oh, well, lucky us.
Lucky us. All of a sudden, this snow is looking real nice again.
Tony, come in!
We could take a couple days.
Yeah, we could.
Be the one.
That is true.
Hats for cats. Very profitable.
Hats for cats out of cats.
Lord have mercy.
Not subtle. Not subtle.
I'm not trying to be.
Please, he's going up.
Lord have mercy.
Oh, I know what he's doing.
Watching her ass as she walks away.
Uh-huh.
How you done?
Right. Have you seen Carlo around?
No, why?
Or this time.
Oh, we're
gonna
have a conversation.
Something.
What?
Why is your shirt open, you whore?
Wait, what happened?
Why is he walking around with his tits out?
Why is he walking around with his tits out? Have you met Oliver?
Stop looking at my ass.
What are you gonna do? I actually wasn't for once, but now I am.
You are terrible. You have a problem.
Oh my god,
yeah,
look
so
at
you.
My...
You're annoying.
Yeah, sometimes.
Sometimes?
Sometimes.
No.
Mm-hmm.
All the time.
No, sometimes you're comatose, which is very nice.
Really? Because usually it's...
Wow. Crocre, fuck it.
Yeah, whatever
you
just
are.
Said.
Yeah.
Hey, so Klaus.
Hey, so you and Sloan, partner, huh? What's going on?
Excuse me.
She taking your clock.
What?
He's gonna give him a shirt. I have to give him a shirt. Oh, she's nice, you know? She seems okay.
She's also standing right there.
Holy shit, she really is.
Hi.
Hi, Sloan.
Oh, how modest of you.
Did you actually not see
her? I did not see her.
No. I make fun of you. I don't need anyone else doing that.
Well, plenty of people do.
Yeah, but they do it on their own terms.
You're one of the few that won't get me screaming at him outside of the family to do it. Well, not screaming at you like I'm going to beat your ass.
You did yell at me that one time.
Don't I?
No, you clearly have a bias. It's okay, I like to aim low, you know. People are very high, but everyone goes all the way to the ground.
All right, aiming low. That hurts. That's hurtful.
Oh, not you, you prick, Jesus Christ. I aim low in my expectations, overall.
Oh, that is... never mind.
Being a burden, I suppose.
You're only a burden on me, unfortunately.
Yes, well, I'm very heavy to carry, I'm sure.
You're really not. How much do you weigh, 100 pounds soaking wet?
Yeah, maybe.
Jesus.
Oh god, I have a throw up in my mouth.
Oliver, shut the fuck up. Shut up. You're gonna attract cougars.
Sloan is nowhere near us right now.
I knew you were gonna fucking say that. I knew you were gonna fucking say that.
It's funny because I'm older than her.
You'll be able to walk a bit while we get out of here, okay?
Yeah, whatever you say, Molly.
It's going.
What the fuck?
She does that every single fucking time.
What the fuck was...
Every fucking time she does this. Yeah, you were taking a minute. So you might have
yeah, I had... No, I'm... Darling, I am never going to get grabbed. It's fine.
It's not gonna stop me from looking.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, we know.
Knock that shit off.
Huh?
Knock that shit off.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
I saw your eyes look. Knock it off.
Huh?
Just staring deeply.
Yeah, maybe I am.
Into my cleavage.
This is a free country.
These tits aren't free. I'm an expensive whore.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am, goddammit.
No, I... No.
I don't even know what expensive would be.
See, that's so disappointing.
What?
I would expect you to know. That should be information you have.
I mean... Who hasn't stabbed Jack?
Me.
I'm sure that'll change.
Yep.
Goddamn.
Anyway, everyone reconciled, but,
Goddamn. It's always recompense, isn't it?
Yes, I'm Catholic.
Reconciliation. Are you really?
Irish, yes. Oh, I'm sorry. Is that a problem?
No,
suddenly?
My mother would have liked you.
Yeah, I bet she would have.
Probably.
You're all fucking Italian.
I fucked up my... What did I do? Sloan? Sloan? Sloan?
Say nothing if you love him.
That's... Jesus Christ. That's... No, that's not a confirmation.
Seems good to close. Okay.
Fine.
Watch out.
I'll do if it again.
If you're gonna fuck, like, at least do it of, like, you sound like you're 50 years old calling each other sweetheart. Like, what the fuck?
Sugar lump.
What's wrong with sweetheart? I call a bunch of people sweetheart.
Okay.
Yeah, but that's different.
Sugar lump is a different breed entirely.
Oh, why does it matter, Sloan? Why can't he fuck them all, huh?
It's a very busy schedule, to be honest, because he calls a lot of fucking people sweetheart.
It's true.
But it can't be you. It can't be Sloan.
Why?
She can't speak from experience at all, so what facts does she have to send?
I'm sorry, but I hardly know her, but I can already tell she fucks.
Alright.
True, though.
Alright.
Ooh.
Oliver.
I fucking knew it. What's he like?
Lovely.
Oh, I'm sure he is.
Lovely.
Oh, about bloody time.
And you know, he's surprisingly a good conversationalist as well.
Why surprisingly?
Well, no, it is not. Although he's... I mean, you would, wouldn't you?
Oh, God, yes.
Quite handsome.
You see, more than that, it's not really about the looks. It's the brain. He seems like fun.
No, he plays stupid very, very well.
He's not dumb.
No, he's definitely not.
You can always tell the people who like word games. Dangerous, dangerous.
Well, he almost keeps up with me in a conversation, so...
Holy shit.
He stumbles occasionally, but we do forgive something.
Mm. Don't you like to know, Mr. Jealous Boy?
I'm not jealous!
I saw that at Twitch. No, we're not.
My eye doesn't twitch.
It's twitching right now.
No, it isn't.
We're not fucking. Calm the fuck down. Get your shit together. No.
Not that way. Oh god, what are you doing? Oh god, son of a bitch.
It's gonna be our little secret. That one time you fell off a cliff.
They're gonna think so much about the fact we went off together and took multiple minutes to come back.
But you know, Oliver, there's been a lot of discussion about beards from Carlo.
I don't want to talk about this right now for legal reasons.
For legal reasons. I'm just saying, we're not going to talk about it, but I am going to talk about the fact that if there are...
I hate her.
Shh, there, there. Shh, 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 shh. Shh, 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 shh. It's all gonna be over. Wow. I should smother you and leave you here to die. It's what I should do.
What?
I could just, if I just push you off the cliff to our side there, you just roll down and then the cougars will eat you and they never find you again.
It's longer taken by Kettleman right now.
Oh,
fuck. Let's go.
We gotta go.
What? All right. I appreciate it, me too.
Thanks, me too. Do you know where?
Where did they go?
Where?
The
right?
There's only so many places we can check.
Oh, my boys. My boy.
You draw me up 4cc of strawberry extract and quercetin each?
Yep.
Thank you. Sorry, who's this lady behind me? Sorry, sir, what's your name?
We're all good. I got a blood donor, so it's all good.
Oliver, okay. I would really appreciate if you didn't smirk at me while I'm trying to treat a patient.
I'm not smirking at you.
Uh-huh.
How about you just do your fucking work? How about that?
All right, how about you leave?
Make me.
Deputy?
This man is
being actively hostile. Can you please remove him?
I understand that. Sir, can we just have you leave for the time being? I'll take care of her, okay?
I'm not leaving her.
You were asked to leave the medical office.
I don't give a fuck what I was asked.
Please leave the office.
No.
They need to work on her.
I'm not stopping them, am I?
Oliver?
What?
Can I ask you to step away while the medic treats her?
She's made it very clear she wants the local doctor to treat her.
Beautiful. Yeah, she
well,
made
if
it
you want to step out of the office anyhow, that'd be
why the fuck do I need to step out of this office?
Because there is absolutely no reason for you to turn hostile towards the doctor who's just trying to do a job.
I didn't turn hostile towards her. She turned hostile towards me.
Right. Do you see how hostility is obviously in the room? Step out for a second. Catch some fresh air. We're just trying to play both sides here, I guess.
They won't let me stay with her. Why the fuck couldn't I have been there for her like she was for me?
Couldn't have known Ollie.
I should have.
She's awake, she's alive, and she's breathing. That is what matters right now. We save our anger for them.
I made it.
Hey.
Hey. How you feeling?
Miaha.
Peachy. Big white deer, Ollie. Great big white deer.
Kettleman's got Danny.
Fuck my ass.
Sayonara, Jisan.
Stay safe, Amore, please.
Do you have a telegram so I can... Gently tries to pull him in closer. Handshaking, but this is so... Yeah. What the fuck? Allows it. Sitting on the bed next to her.
I don't know why I feel like Mitsu is so focused in those books and paying no attention to the room over here. He's so small and thin and weak. It'd just be so easy. You're not the boss.
Dude coming in, touching her hand awkwardly, and you just have to listen to it. Like, well, you just want to study, man. This is amazing. This is amazing. Well, I'm gonna totally ruin this now.
What I'm saying is, I'm your stepfather. Fox. But
I ain't calling you died.
You're living under my house. My roof.
Feather, I've been here longer than you have. You're in my fucking house right now.
I was here before you were even a twinkle in your father's nutsack. Probably. How old are you?
19?
You're 19?
I think I am now. I've been here for a really long time.
Jesus Christ, you're a kid.
We'll see where this goes, but... Would you be willing and able to ride with us when necessary?
Happily, yes.
Good.
Good. Oh, no, sorry.
Does this mean I have to start listening to orders?
Sloan, then officially you will be reporting to Olivia here as your captain.
Oh?
First and foremost, you check with her. Unless, of course, my brother and I give you specific, I like to say orders. or instructions. There's no real good word for that, I suppose, but... Assignments.
Orders. Yeah, welcome to the family, thank I guess, you. For me.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
Really?
It's so shit.
Really?
Well, mm-hmm. Well, obviously, but...
But you know what I mean?
Wow. Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Welcome aboard.
And I'm snatched up with Olivia, so, yeah.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
Mm.
I'm in trouble. Mm.
Uh-huh. We're all in fucking trouble. We're all in trouble.
So blow me. How about that one? Yeah.
Of course I will.
Yep, I was in charge. No. Not too many people were asking about that.
The first thing she said in like 20 minutes.
I thought you never asked them.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, sweetheart. Somehow that hat makes you look like even more of a whore.
Oof. A hooah.
Damn.
A hooah.
Yeah, okay. You're a hooah.
Hair.
A hooah.
Cure.
Salem hooah.
I need mouth to mouth.
I'm not mouth to mouth.
I can't. No. My bones. They've all broken. The only thing that can save me is mouth to mouth.
I can't reinflate your bones with my mouth.
Not with that attitude.
We never trained this in Oxford.
No, they trained you.
And then I gave you a light little tap with my boot in the ass because you deserved it. Because you're a stupid little man.
I'm much bigger than you.
Stupid big man. And then
that
you passed out about it.
For like half a second. And then I woke up immediately and said, really? And now I'm not going to get up until you give me mouth to mouth.
I'm not giving you mouth to mouth.
Look, you're leaning in? You're leaning in? Okay, no.
It's not happening. It's not happening. That's for the best. You need to stay down here.
Rude. Lord have mercy. Yep, there it is.
How you feeling there, big boy?
Hey! Worse now. Don't call me big boy, we're in public. you gonna hang me there, miss, to my right? Or are you just gonna sleep? Sleep it is.
Sleep it is. You best believe she wakes up, though. She's coming for you.
You're coming right for my neck. Just like Sloan. Yep.
Oliver.
What? Oh, sorry. Yeah. Sorry.
Have some manners.
What? I mean.
It's getting low.
You want to make out?
Oh, God. Okay, don't look at each other like that. Guys, not here. There's a deputy there. There's a deputy.
Deputies can watch.
Do you want to kiss right now?
Okay, not in front of... Not.
Is Klaus going to mind?
Guys?
I think he's,
were you kissing my sister? What was
okay.
that? What was that about?
Listen,
what the fuck? What was that about? What was that about? No, I gotta know.
Oliver.
Oh my God, whatever.
Well, and is it fucked up of me to think that after losing her, I don't think I'll ever be able to live?
Definitely feels like that. I was in a very similar position. But then you find somebody, even when you weren't looking.
Oh yeah, so you like reading people's journals, I know.
Still hanging on to that one, are you?
Yes. You sneaking through my personal belongings while I was dying of detox is a little irritating still, yeah.
When you put it like that.
You know me, sweetheart. I put things the simple way.
Mm-hmm. You can be mad about that all you want.
This is the part where you say I would have done the same thing.
No, because I don't know that you would have.
I don't know that I need to. You should have heard it when I got the official welcome into the family, and Cesare had to make multiple attempts to force himself to say Sloan.
Oh my God. So I can hear it now. Sloan.
Mm-hmm. He said no. Her name's Sloan. No.
Shlan.
Shlan.
There's an A in there.
Just called me Sean the other day. just said Sean.
Hey Sean.
Hey Sean.
How you doing? Well, that's an Irish name, right?
Yeah, very good friend of mine growing up, actually. one of the many cousins.
Many cousins? You have so many fucking cousins. It's ridiculous.
And it's big families.
I'll just leave you two to it.
Okay. Wow.
Subtle. Very subtle. Well, you aren't leaning on my fucking chair like that, darling.
I'm leaning. Wait. You want me to stop leaning on your chair?
Hi.
No, I mean, I'm not complaining about it, but, you know, optics.
I don't care.
No, you don't care. See, you don't get to get on my ass about being a cunt because I don't care about people's opinions when you also don't care about people's opinions.
I mean, they're all thinking it anyways.
So?
So who cares?
Everyone's thinking what I'm saying, too.
I don't know about that one.
Well, they are once I say it.
I don't think ever once in my life have I thought the word cunt like that.
Cunt.
Cunt. With an
it's a
O.
Good word. It's a very
yeah,
good
the way
word.
You say cunt. It, it's like a it's practically its own word with the way you say it.
Yeah, it's.
Oh, there's Carlo. Oh, Carlo's pissing behind that plant over there.
Oh.
He does take after you.
Holy shit, I'm so proud of him.
Oh my god. Listen to me. Acid right, has many meetings, Amore, alright? It has fucking...
Ansberg's haunted.
Really hope they,
haunted by the goggle ghost.
Oh, I'm...
What's wrong?
I'm just saying, I hope that Cesar should be...
It's never happening again. Does Sloan have a thing for Ollie? No. No, not at all. She's flirty. He's flirty, she's flirty. It's literally just like basic chemistry. They're good at talking to each other, but she does not have a thing for him, no.
I know. It's okay. It's gonna be okay. Ollie.
I like it when you say that.
I know, sweetheart. I just need you to keep talking to me, alright? I know I always tell you to shut up. I just need you to stay with me.
That was worth it.
It's gonna be worth it, and you're gonna keep living through it, okay? Who else is gonna make me terrible breakfast again?
It wasn't that bad.
The coffee was good.
It's because you made it.
I miss you. We're gonna get you somewhere safe and I'm gonna fix you up, yeah? That's what I do, right? I fix you up.
Whatever you say, I'm already know.
Jesus Christ, Ollie. Fuck.
You already got stitched up though, you good?
Shit.
Carlo. Go with Tony and find some more yetis to kill. All right. We need their fur.
That's so cute! That oh!
really don't want to die to a shape-changing demon up here in the snow.
I think I can be moved. I might need mouth-to-mouth, that's all.
We can talk about that later.
I don't know if I might die before then. Sloan, I don't.
Okay, he's fine.
It was literally the most open and shut case of self-defense because they, actually don't tell nobody.
Saw
this.
It all happen.
Yeah, they did see it all happen, but don't tell nobody this. But I did shoot first. I was just like, "Fuck this!" And I shot Alice's horse right in the fucking head.
I shot Mills' horse in the head.
Aww, so cute.
Aww. It was actually an incredibly good shot.
Thing. So I threw a knife into him. Again, after I threw a knife into his kneecap earlier.
Again.
And then you saw what I did to Mills.
I did. I made Alice watch.
That is the sexiest thing you've ever said to me.
What if I want to do it? Very annoying sometimes, Oliver.
I invite you to try, Morty.